What?
I think I did. I probably didn't. I probably killed like his second or underling.
To Commander Marrow right away. He's at the Penitus Oculatus outpost up in Dragonbridge. All right then.
Dragonbridge? And but it's so far away. I love how I was going to be a wizard and now I completely lost track of everything.
Everything all right?
No, I'm trying to figure out where the that's the Jarl's longhouse. Where is the taxi?
Nope, sorry. Nothing.
Yeah, no, I'm realizing it's nope, nothing, sorry. Yeah, that's what I was going to do, but I don't. Is he farther out? I'm a hostile by killing the chicken. Somebody really loves their chicken a little too much. Okay. A little too much. Maybe I have to leave. Go somewhere else. Let's go to... Actually, let's go to the stables. And then we'll just go. From. You got a new one when you killed Astrid. Pay a taxi to... Yeah, yeah. I don't think there's one, for whatever reason, I don't think there's a taxi up there, which is weird. Yeah.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Gotta admit that skybox is damn good though.
First time to Solitude?
Yes.
Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already.
Yes, I'm not a tourist. Cool. This way. And we're moving, and we're moving. There's a run, I haven't seen it. It makes me wonder, is there a way to summon a mount and be like, go? Or better yet, if we turn into a werewolf, I imagine probably the fastest mode of transport, right? Wait. Do I need to... Does it need to show up? I have not discovered Solitude. So let me go discover that real quick. Because apparently I have to get a little bit closer. And then we get the fast travel. Hey. There's a magic board that gives a base effect based on the moons in the game. As far as I know, no one... It works. Oh, that's kind of cool. I mean, as old as this game is, not knowing about a certain mechanic is... That's kind of cool. If I take you... horse. This is mine. Cool.
Destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
Shift does RP walk. That's so weird. There's no run in this, is there? SJ, morning. I would like well, discovered Solitude. Okay, but I like to have discovered Solitude, so then I may leave that I discover Solitude. You know what? We're just going to keep on going. It's okay. We'll discover it later. And if you're wondering, does my character... I can't pan the camera with mouse. Nope. My character have a little bit missing off the top? Yep. Yep, he had a hair accident. Happens in the old age. Yeah. Get a summon mount in the DLC if you go already know what to do. Otherwise, you're likely to miss it. Oh, I'm going to miss it. I'm going to miss it so bad. Yeah. The answer, don't loot the dead guy. You will see. Or you could cause a bug with later quest. BG, you're telling me not to loot. Me. Not to loot. Me. What if he has something really good, though? Okay, so this is red button right here that says don't press me. Can you just not do that? But it says it's red. There's a press. Yeah, it says don't though. Yeah, but it's right here. Wants it. I will play in Skyrim unless you want to break the game. Yeah, well, I mean, I'm gonna break it anyway, right?
I don't know who you think I am and I don't care.
How do I get off the horse? There we go.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
What do you need?
What you looking for?
We're looking for information about a woman. A foreigner in these lands. She's a Red Guard, like us.
I know, I'm a looter too, but if I had known this before, I'd had so much less stress. Okay.
You're looking to pester someone? Make sure it's the right person. Foreigners. What a nuisance.
What was that all about?
They thought I was some other Red Guard woman. They just wouldn't leave me alone. I hope they get lost in the wilderness.
Eaten by a bear. I think I did see a bear.
What do you need?
I don't know. What do you need?
Need something?
Hey.
Okay. Farewell. Yes.
Okay. Where'd my horse go? I mean, I know it wasn't mine to begin with, but like, I didn't think it'd walk away and be like, yo, I'm free. Escape. So we're doing a tangent here, just FYI. If you're recently joining us, we just killed Astrid of the Dark Brotherhood, and I want to see what happens before we reload and become one with the Brotherhood. Hello.
Need something?
Yeah, guards send me. Got the leader of the Dark Brotherhood.
The leader of the Dark Brotherhood? You mean Astrid? Dead? And this is no jest? Huh.
What?
This is a stroke of good fortune. Long have I watched the Dark Brotherhood's movements, waiting for the time to strike.
She would no.
Now.
No. 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 There's no way, right?
It is. Silence, my brother. Every assassin in that hole must be put down. You, my friend, you've slain their leader. This honor should be yours. Do this, and you will be rewarded most handsomely.
Kill everyone in the sanctuary? Speak with command.
We have a chance to destroy the Dark Brotherhood. We have a chance to destroy the Dark Brotherhood forever.
Uh-huh.
It's all up to you.
No pressure. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And that is, journal? Kill everyone in Sanctuary. Sanctuary is... Everyone in Sanctuary, okay. I've not gone there. Okay, hold on. I don't, there's no way we could have done the survival mode. And for the first playthrough, there's no way, dude. Like, there's just no way. Without fast travel?
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go?
No way.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
Makes me wonder, like, if you do a taxi, are you, like, do you sit there in the back and just, like, let it happen? Hey, boss, this random dude just did what we couldn't do in years. What should we do? Leave it all up to him? Yeah, pretty much. I mean, you know, Destiny has spoken and it says the bald guy goes takes out everyone else. That's what happens. Yeah. Picked up Returnal and Control from the library yesterday, so I picked up a board game from the library and it was a lot of fun. How is Returnal? Because from what it sounds like, Returnal is coming to PC. Which would just be awesome. Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
What is the music of life?
I don't know. Silence.
Welcome.
Oh. I did hear they did one thing with Returnal that everyone is super jazzed by. One, photo mode, but two, You can do this amazing thing. It's called save and then load. Revolutionary. Biggest thing since Quest Givers. Is the I missed.
You can't hide from me.
Yes, I can. I have used the mighty door. Now, will he come out of here?
Can't hide from me. Where'd he go? Did he hide from me? He just hid from me. Son of a...
Bot SMT5. The download speed is slow on Switch. Ooh. Yeah, that... Personal experience has always been kind of shady. Can I blow these candles out? So much light.
Much light.
Boop. Missed.
What was that?
I don't know. Sit back down and... Arnbjorn.
That's all you've got.
No. I have a lot more arrows than that. The waiting list for Deathloop and Metroid Dread. Let me know how Dread is. I've been hearing a lot of really good things. I don't know if is the AI smart enough? No, it's not. Okay. Music tells me otherwise.
I think there was somebody here who was trying to kill me. Just gonna stand here. Act cool. It'll be fine.
Is someone there?
I don't know. Is somebody there?
Ah!
Oh shit, I'm on fire. Why am I on fire? Biggie!
I'm gonna crush you like a
He's just got those biggest ass arrows sticking out of his head. I don't think it's supposed to be that. Look, if I'm real fair here, I don't think it's supposed to be sticking out of your head like that, right? Like, consult a physician. I mean, the Dark Brotherhood deals in death, but you guys at least got to deal a little bit in life, right? Get your boo-boo healed, my friend. The big-ass hidden arrow just being like, yeah, everything's fine, guys. Everything's fine. Kill him with a sword? I mean, if I could kill him with a sword. Okay. It's the wrong button. Shit. Oh, I. Okay, yeah, kill him with the sword. It'll be fine. Yeah. Kill him with the sword. Yeah. Yeah, oh. Yep, I'm already on it. I have no magic. I can barely kill the first guy. You know, just a thought here. They are smarter since they didn't walk out into the trap. That is true. That is true. I am very curious. Supposed to be stronger here. Oh, he's the strongest. Oh, then we'll just go ahead and deal with the other guys first. Yeah. He's trying to do a bow run, wasn't he? Yes. This is supposed to be an assassino bow / summoner.
Ow. Vezra.
Okay. You see this boy? You see? No. See that guy. Get that guy. Not me. No. Ow, you dick. No, stop. It's not working.
Time for you to die. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna kill you.
No.
What was
Woo!
Who's that?
I don't know! I wanted to join them, to be fair, and I was like, oh, we'll just kill Asri and see how that is. Asri was supposed to be the boss, though. That was... Ooh, there was nothing there. I'm going to die. How did you come into contact with the Dark Brother at level 4? Well, you know. Oh, shit. Might have been a little bit of feedback there. Oh, there was. Okay. 3 weeks later, and Wade is still trying to kill the Dark Brotherhood. Yes. Look, okay, I got an idea here. Okay. Okay. You're right. I haven't leveled up. I probably should. No health. You thought level 4 pathetic. I'm a level 5 now. I am slightly above a chihuahua in danger level. I am really under level, unless, okay, hold up. Is the scaling in this game based off of the level? Is that a thing? Why can't I click on that? There we go.
Is someone there?
My stealth sucks. His stealth is better. He can actually go invisible. Oh my god, he can actually hurt. Okay. Hi. Shut the damn door! Shut the damn door! Never should have come. Maybe we just go back to, before we took out Astrid, and I work with them. And then that way I can get levels. Why is it getting so fuzzy? Word of power, kill marked for death. Oh yeah, you guys can't hurt me, can you? Yep, they can hurt me. Okay, Fury. Why do you guys have spooters here?
Oh, not so fast.
Uh-oh.
Give up while you still
time for you to die. You won't get away from me.
Oh. This is actually... It's kind of working.
It's nothing.
It's just a flesh wound.
Over here.
Spooter. Spooter. Oh, they killed that man, Spooter chat. Water is a problem for them.
We can touch you in the waters. Snake, snake, snouts.
Maybe you can do something to increase your bow damage. Possibly. Aren't you upgrading your perks? Kind of. Trying. Comedy of errors. Typical stream.
Oh shit, no, that rose is supposed to miss.
Swing and a miss. That, yeah. A lot of time to find conjure books that you ain't using summons. Because all I have is Ray Zombie. I don't have any of the other ones. I couldn't afford the other ones. Also, I have a small little furry animal outside who's like, please let me in, Faja. Ah! Oh, I'm in water, and why is that doing damage? How do I heal? Frostbite venom.
Oh, you wanna go? Oh, you wanna go? All right, here we go.
That didn't work. Oh, hi. Oh, no. Oh, bye. You have perks points to use. Do I have perks points? I got 3. The problem is, I want to use them for... Actually, let's look at archery. Ooh, archery. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yo! 10% of critical that does extra damage. Pressing block while aiming will zoom in the view. Infinite perk points with this time. With time. You didn't buy anything in Winterhold? Didn't have the money. Yeah, I didn't have the money. Don't know what a Ringos is? I'm assuming that nobody's ever had... Oh, I'm dead. Okay! Load. Abandoned shack. I'm gonna kill Astrid. We'll just go along with her. Okay, you know what? Mi casa es su casa. Hi. Please don't kill me.
Get these things off of me.
Okay, hang on. Let me deal with one small furry animal outside who's very upset that, you know, she's outside. Okay. Who are you?
None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Evan.
You know, she's just a little bossy. Just a smidge, right? Okay, I'm gonna bring this down to here. That there. Put that there.
Mara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face.
Would someone pay to have killed you?
Excuse me. What kind
of... All right, Ouija, you take it easy, buddy. One last. It's all right. Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. I don't have the time or the patience to be nice. Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right. I don't have time for this nonsense. I've got a home to keep and children to feed. Now, let me out of here.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged.
Is that Steve Blum?
Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder.
Would someone pay to have killed you?
Me? Are you serious?
Come on, you can tell me. We're all friends here.
The real question is, would someone pay to have me killed again? A day goes by without someone trying to cut me in the street. I get disappointed. Tell you what, you release me and I promise my associates will not hunt you down like an animal and butcher you in the street. It is a win-win.
I can hear you talking out there. Please let me go. I've done nothing to you.
Who are you?
My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go?
Someone paid to have killed you.
What? Oh, God. I don't want to die.
Shh. You're so afraid. You can tell me.
Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years now. Killed a lot of people. Could be someone wanted revenge. But you're not going to kill me, right?
You know, here's the problem. This guy could be a bragger.
What did that do?
This guy could actually be the real criminal. She could just be because somebody was super duper petty. And to be fair, given how everything is, yeah, I could gotta see it. I'm trying to see if there's anything on the sign that would give me an indication of what any of these people could be. What is you?
The anticipation is killing me. Can you figure out who has the contract? Which one will you choose?
Let me guess, all three have contracts.
The anticipation is killing me.
And whoever I kill will be dependent on what my morality is.
Can you figure out who has the contract? Which one will you choose?
Can I, not shoot? Oh, no, okay. There, I want my arrow back. Thank you.
The conniving Khajiit. Cat like that was sure to have enemies. It's no wonder you chose him. When most would speak, you listen. You think. You understand that the only thing that matters is you following my orders. To kill.
So, I'm free to go?
Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level.
I don't know if I'm ready for that.
I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family. The Dark Brotherhood.
Sure, okay.
In the southwest reaches of Skyrim.
Sorry.
In the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home.
Out of curiosity.
Remember, the sanctuary is in the southern pine forest, just beneath the road.
Coward! Stealing a woman from her home. For shame.
I told Holgrim there was no honor in killing sleeping men, but he wouldn't listen.
I've got a home to keep and children to feed.
It wasn't my fault. I swear.
Let me out of here.
What did I do?
Okay, so if I go back in, I wonder if they're going to be in there. Yes! But she's gone. Crap. Hang on, what if I...
God.
I can't pickpocket...
Get out of here. You're
damn it.
Dead.
I guess it would be a bad thing to, you know, remove their hood, technically speaking. All right. Oh, really? Wait, who's an enemy? Chat, I don't see no enemy. Oh, but I do see something over here, though. This is nothing. Is this really nothing? Oh, there's something over here, though. Novice Necromancer. Okay, 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 sir, sir, no, no, no. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Ow! Wait, you're in my way, man. You're in my way. I'm trying to cast. There you go. Clairvoyance! I'm dead. You know, I, didn't see it coming. Level up. Let's go health. Archery. 2 points. A 30-40. Ooh, wait, was that? Zooming in with a bow slows down time. Oh, we gotta get that. What do you mean I'm a detected? Detected? I need better stealth. Sneak. Yes. Please. Muffled movement. Noise from armor is reduced by 50. Sneak attacks with one-handed weapons do now do 6 times damage.